I joined the active retired group in Carlow about 3 or 4 years ago. Now, after a couple of meetings, I wasn't the most active in the group, and I was pretty busy keeping myself active at home and around, and I dropped out. But about 2 or 3 years ago, my wife convinced me that I should go back again, and I did, and I went back before Christmas, and in January the annual general meeting came up, and I found I was nominated for chairperson. We were going to try to let the people know that we were still alive and there, you see. So we decided that we would put on and advertise well a singing program for older people, what we call people 50 plus up. And we advertised that throughout the whole county of Carlow. We ended up with 160 people who, between adults and younger people, who wanted to be involved in it. Now, we brought in the younger people because we said, yes, putting on this show, yeah, would attract many older people, and yes, we wanted them to realize that's the present day people, that we were there, we were active. But we also decided to bring in the younger people because they were the generation coming up afterwards, and we wanted them also to know about us, and that we hadn't disappeared, that older people just don't disappear, because when they retire, they often feel this, that they have disappeared because there isn't the attention being given to them. And with the older people and the younger people there, with 160 of them, we had some choir and 4 different centres throughout the county. In September, we heard that in Europe, they were organising the European Year of Active Ageing and Solidarity Between Generations. And we realised that this is what we were doing. And so we advertised it in that role also of the active ageing and building up solidarity with a younger generation. This went on then for 6 months. So we had rehearsals once a week for 6 months. And then we put on the show then in the George Bernard Shaw Theatre in Carlow. And in 1 week, we had the George Bernard Shaw Theatre packed. And we had no more tickets to sell, and people were just coming, but tickets couldn't be gone. Sure, you only advertised, and they were saying, you probably advertised it before and we didn't see it. No, I said, no, 1 week, they were all gone. We called the show Sing a Song. And in actual fact, that was the first song that we sang in it. We had 13 songs then in it, many of them going back to the 60s. And then we had some modern ones, like Poker Face with Lady Gaga, bringing them up to the present day, and especially to the younger people that chose that particular one too. And when we put on that show then, there in the George Bernard Shaw Theatre, it was just wonderful, and we got a huge standing ovation at the end of it. I was tired in the beginning, but when I saw the show, it was it gave me great satisfaction. I was delighted when I saw all those people up there and they're singing their hearts out with 13 different songs, and they're singing their hearts out and enjoying themselves, and you could see it in them, the way they were enjoying it. And to be able to give that many people joy and getting them out of the house and helping them to make friends for 6 months there, and the younger people, they're helping one another out. It was very satisfying. There were so many people who were slow to come out of their homes, including myself. I didn't want to join in anything previous to that. And these people thought about it, and yet we'll try this, and they liked it. It was just singing. And you were singing with a group, not singing on your own, no, where you'd feel under pressure. Singing with a group.